thank you very much, Sharpshooter. Chuck here would like to share a little bit of what just took place with this song and his drums.